What is up, guys? We have failed totally so far to injure anyone. Perhaps it is the same scenario as in the previous season where it is inversely proportional with winning and losing the game. In that case, it will be more challenging to injure people in this division because the tendency to winning is a bit higher than Division 2. But we will try again. Let's see if we can actually injure anyone here.
These two sides are sure to draw a big crowd, and it's no exception today. So we're off. Which way will this game go? Oh, he steps up to steal the ball, moving down the flanks here, Quadrado. That's great determination. Oh, well timed. Good interception. He's cutting back inside. He read that one absolutely perfectly. And Forster now has the ball. Thrown out by the keeper, sends it forward. Oh, he scored! He made it look so easy! There's even some applause from the opponent's fans. It's a world-class finish. What else can you say?
So, yeah, thinking slider.
He's getting on the score sheet, but can he add to it? They've won the ball back again. Throw taken along. That's good link-up play. Brilliant. Nice work there. With the defender now. Good ball. The assistant's kept. Oh, what a save by Forster. PK. It's away. The defender's back on the ball. Passed inside. With the captain now. Passed well. Played into the box. Lovely header. A great headed goal.
So far, it is still very difficult to pull off a sliding tackle successfully.
Confidence about the team now as they've got level. Can they get in front now? Quadrado. And with the defender now. He's cutting back inside. Good ball. Striker's ball. Here's the shot. Well worked goal. Great finish. Look at that tidy finish there. Look what it means to the player. He'll be hoping to add more to his tally. Struck at such an important time here, put his team in front. Fantastic goal. PK. Quadrado. The cross comes in. Good defending now. Can anyone get onto the end of this one? Headed goal. Forster saves. Clear forward. Great first half. Let's hope for more of the same.
So yeah, so far very, very difficult to tackle, to slide in tackle that is. I'm not sure what I can do.
This team have made changes. Looks like they're really going for it in the second half. It's 2-1 here. Not to play. safer in the second half. William. Iniesta. They've got the lead, but to keep it, lovely passing here. That will be the goalkeeper's ball then. Not going easy on the opposition today, they're hungry for more. Easy for the goalkeeper there. Link-up play. Well cut out. And Foster now has the ball.
Seriously, the lagging is
gets the cross in. Laid into the box, gets the header in, and that was a bullet header there, no chance for the keeper. So we're back underway. I wonder how that goal is going to affect this game. Di Maria, Iniesta. Quadrado. Played in field. Company. Salah. Iniesta. Di Maria. Salah. Messi. Shoots. Great finish. And he's found the back of the net.
Some kind of slide all over the net. It's just so ridiculous.
And we're back underway, but how will this team respond? Moving down the flanks here. This player's been the best of the team today. Passed well. Whipped in with pace. Luis deals with the danger. Captain on the ball. Oh, he steps up to steal the ball. Salah. Good defending. That's full time. What a game that was. Great performance by this player. He fully deserves to be named Man of the Match.